Your heads up aggressive play right there. Subscribers and reapers. Welcome to the dish. Better game. Reggie Mitchell. Check it in. Thunder going against the guy. Here we go. He had the Pacers. I'm not sure what happened to Westbrook, but he's hurt. So he didn't want to stay out of this game since this game was important. Because 13 feet away. We are at the bottom. Great of the NBA. From Westbrook. We are at the bottom. 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Feel me? That's all right. No, when you're at the bottom, that's when you find out about yourself. Nice, when you find out about your character. It's important to have that good interior. We're gonna keep rolling. Sure. That's a nice pull up right there. Good rebound by KD. The Pacers beat them last time. KD kicking it over to Russ. Russ look all right right there.
No other way to put it. I mean, they maybe overlooked some of the
Russ looks fine right there. Got loose offensively. Checking Monte right here. Off the bench. Been following Monte for a while. Decisive. Oh, my partner Rich Dog. Good shot, Mr. Lee. My partner Rich Dog. He's on Monte ever since he came out of high school. Monte was pretty much Curry before Curry. Since the opening tip. Like the Warriors always do, they trade away the good players. Great pass inside. Surge. Thunder gonna miss Surge in real life. I don't care what they say, they gonna miss Surge. Oh, get that out, Monte. Here we go, we rolling. Come on, Russ.
Durant in the corner.
Hits right here, he didn't hit me. What's KD gonna do? He hopping. Good defense right there. Movement speed, good closeout. Oh, don't dribble into the corners. KD, you know that, bruh. For a glimpse at one of the NBA's most elite groups. Great Paul George. Big up Paul George. EG13, man. Coming back after that devastating injury. I mean, you've got know about your character, sir. Any of the guys on that list. We already know about your character, sir. So
and you risk them blowing by you. But if you back off,
you live in that guy life right now. Well, I think you've got to take the block, KD. We run it. Can't give these guys any space to shoot. All right, Russ. I tell you what, man, he looked all right right there. PG don't like that. PG don't like that at all. Russ look all right right there. Russ gonna have a good season. As long as he can stay healthy, the Thunder, man. Anything can happen.
The Pacers making a change.
Anything
here
can happen.
The Thunder have shot just one free throw earlier, 1 for 1 in the game.
And you really, yeah, I'm just going to take my time with this game. I've noticed it. I'm shooting us out of a lot of ball games. I'm averaging 17, 18 shots. How many shots do y'all get in a game? This 17 is way too many for a point guard. Way too many.
Against him in that situation the next time out.
Your point guard, you can get at least maybe 7-8 assists. That's pretty decent. Great setup, great screen, good shot, KD. Good three. Loud. In the game. AD for three. Loud. Last game against Los Angeles. A chance here to get a quick injury. Yeah, oh, that's another block. Beautiful. What we talking about right there? That's that surge, man. Has provided some information. Them Africans, man, them Africans, they be jumping. They be jumping out the gym.
We're into the heart of the season now, and that's the last thing
this
team wanted to hear.
Checking Augustine
out. That's going to make their winter just a little bit longer, guys.
Well, thank you, Doris. Hopefully,
good pick right there from PG. I'm just trying to get through it. Trying to close out on DJ. So he got a little shot, so I'm trying to stay with him. Nice little two-man pick and roll. Blue shot.
And it's out of bounds. And they say it was last touched by Durant.
Balls. Now we get a chance to check out the standings out east already. We are in 12-14 of the season. See, it's still early. Still early in the season. We got a lot of balls. A lot of ball games to go. A lot of ball games to play. Still early. So we're up 10 at the half. Nice half. Got my boo Sasha right there. Try to see what's up with her after the game. Maybe we get some wine or something. We go out to dinner, but enough of that. We gotta focus. Casey, I ain't sitting by you.
Hey guys, listen up. We've got a good lead, but lots of basketball left to play. Our passing has been very precise. I'll give you guys a lot of credit for that. We've been extremely smart with the ball. Basically, haven't given them any chance whatsoever.
My follow Monte, Monte. The ball movement. Having trouble keeping him in front of me.
Love how many buckets we're getting off assists. We're the ones in charge.
The second half just about to get going here. Monte Ellis has been sensational.
Always been a dynamic
scorer. Huh?
And we saw in that first half the entire repertoire.
Get to rub it in, Monte Ellis.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
The Thunder leading by 10.
Front punch.
Durant the three and Ibaka the four. Mitchell is out there with Russell Westbrook, and it's canceled.
Cut off
in
right
the
there.
Spot.
We just gonna jam anyway. We gonna jam anyway. We gonna jam anyway. Discount double check.
He's giving up too much.
Discount double check.
To be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds
his oh, you can't get me on that pick. Let's go. Good call, ref.
I think his outside shot will be far too.
Good call, ref.
No matter who's defending.
Oh, I love you.
Good call, ref.
And for the Thunder, they're shooting an outstanding 53% for the game.
I wanted that three. That was a nice closeout.
Here's Mitchell. He's guarded by Ellis.
Run this play. That's a bad pass. George horrible with the pass. Steal.
And now the fast break. George with the ball.
Back.
And he gets
there
the
we go.
And that's 13 points for Ellis.
Trying to get
really
back.
Scored most of their points, but he can't score a ball, guys. He's
Monte, man. That's what Monte does. That's
up.
What Monte does. That's exactly what Monte does.
Outside Durant.
We'll call an ISO KD. Let me get out the way, K. What you do?
And there's woo! The big time jam. He slams it right over Turner.
Sublime stuff, guys.
Absolutely sublime.
Clark, he's going to start putting on a show now.
And that's usually how it goes. Once they get that lead, it's almost like they give him free reign.
And that last
try
replay,
close that out. I left P open for they three. Blew it though.
So he gets the whistle.
Nice
contact
rebound.
On the way up and two
the
shots
moving side. Big lead. Big David Lee does. Still effective in that block.
The Pacers have gone six of
regardless of the age. Still effective on that block.
And the first one at the line is good.
Monte over there.
And both free throws good for Lee.
Said, how am I going to score on this cat next?
Here's Mitchell. 10 points for him.
Don't slow it up here. They're always in a rush. Just oh, they gave it to me. Oh, the Drexler.
I'm innocent.
Oh, the Drexler. PG, get up, baby. Right now to get up, baby.
I know. Definitely a
jam with emphasis.
Get up.
A big apostrophe exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Grand PG, you know that was nice.
To say there are a lot of questions right now from a defensive standpoint. That's for sure.
KD talking to the television. Look, do that every time. Go to the cup. Check Serge out. Serge is just chilling. I like Cannon too, man. Big E, he's nice. I need to work him more into the offense. We on that Glacier Freeze Gatorade though. If you wanna know what flavor we like, Glacier.
Pacers trail by 14.
Up in the third here.
To the paint. Here's
still
Turner.
On Monte, that's a sweet pass inside there.
He always knows
sweet
where his team
pass
is going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Here's
Montrez let me get inside, but great help by this lead.
The other way.
It's just enough to get that ball.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And
come
on.
Oklahoma City. He didn't even touch him. That was all ball. Look at that. Come on.
The Pacers have shot the ball pretty well from the line, going 8 of 11.
P. They're giving you love, P. In our home court.
And he can't
ball don't lie, baby. Ball don't lie.
What happened on that rim? P, did you see it? Did you see it? Could you see it, P?
I could see, barely.
All right, I got you.
He doesn't get the second one.
Missed both of them. Ball does not lie. See, Russ can't really push it out. He won't do with that injury.
To the paint. It's tipped.
Ooh.
And it's out of bounds. Oklahoma City able to retain
dangerous
possession.
Pass. Very risky dangerous.
Pass in a situation
I like homeboy's
like
beanie in the front
lucky.
Seat.
That wasn't a steal.
Fortunate to get it through. I thought he was headed
the other
way. Where'd
you get that beanie
that
from?
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball play.
All right, go ahead, Russ. Sign him up. Size him up.
Ibaka outside. Shot clock at 5.
He moves, Serge. Give you some space.
Let it go with a 3. Plumlee with
sorry.
The rebound. Pacers trail by 12.
Can knock down that shot.
Here's George. The basket
oh,
is good.
PG.
The assist to Augustine.
Making it look easy.
Augustine's got 3 assists in the game.
All right, come on, y'all. We only up 10. We gotta get a bucket here.
Here's Mitchell. He's got 12.
Move the ball. Look at that great defense by Monte. He's on me. Stifling defense.
Can't
get rid of that
pass
ball.
To Durant.
But it'll work, K.
Westbrook
good pass in there. Good pass in there. You go, Russ. Use your size. Use your size, baby. Use your size.
Well, if you're gonna give them layups, there's no way you're gonna get back in this game.
Oh, there go Monte getting by me again. Horrible closeout. Horrible closeout.
And he's really shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious.
That's what Monte brings to the table. Speed, quickness, and that mid-range, that midi.
Here's Mitchell. He's guarded by
oh, that midi.
Mitchell
go, I got
him.
I had a little positioning on him, so I just attacked the position.
So
waited for the double team to come and kicked it to the open man, which was taken easy. That midi.
Dishes to Ellis.
See, Monte breaking me inside again. Oh, brother.
He's 7 for 9.
Wow.
That was sweet.
How huge has he been today? Really just giving his team a nice lift.
Yeah, and he's
he like the old Monte on the Warriors right there.
In striking range. I mean, the deficit would be much larger if not for the efficiency
he's
of his
bounce
play.
It out. See what Russ got. Russ ain't got nothing good. Good little two man, and there go Big E. There's Big E with that bitty fade, boy.
Screen, but still as a defender,
come on now.
Got to do a better job of fighting.
That's a big man doing that. That's the big fundamental right there.
We're playing too much on the perimeter. Let's look to dump the ball inside.
I think that's why the foreign game is always going to be better than the American game. Those big men are just unbelievable with their skill set.
Let's check out some of the best shooting teams out there.
Unbelievable
the
with their
fourth.
Skill set.
Fifth on the list, the Thunder.
So Monte got 80 overall, 25 badges.
In the season, and neither one hesitates to pull the trigger. This is a great
not
match.
Not bad, 25 badges.
And the Thunder making a change here. Henderson's checked in.
He's a pretty good my team card, too.
And
I have
to Ellis.
Get that my, get
George,
him on our roster
and
my
yes,
team.
And it's Ellis
and, PG3,
and 11
PG13 for 3.
Screen,
keeping a minute, back to 10,
shot.
So you can't pull
that
away.
The key to the play.
Basically, he's right with us. You cannot pull away. Why is just giving me that ball right there, but see what I got. Really have nothing yet. Trying to get, oh, get inside. We got him. We got him. We got him.
In their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Flowing, and they're knocking down their shot.
Picking it up at the end of the third right here. I was supposed to come to the ball, but I kind of broke off the play.
With the drive.
KD
good off the screen.
Miss.
Well, you know, they're
all
in
right,
the
come back.
He's still been frustrated.
Trying to keep Monte
game.
Out of the dang key. And that's a tough shot right there.
On the bucket from Plumlee.
Beautiful.
They are not rotating
in traffic.
Quickly enough on defense down low. Got
to
get quicker.
Your big man
there.
Keeps the ball
no
high. That's what you're supposed to do. Don't bring it down to
the
young
screen.
Ones. The little ones.
Mitchell
don't get it.
To Westbrook.
Throw it over to Russ. Russ, three-pointer, three-point stance,
with another miss.
A triple threat, I'm sorry.
Durant
KD bricks another one. Wow.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good looking shot, well executed.
We got to get KD to the cup or something. Oh, I stuck inside him. Good help, Serge. We rolling. Come on. Oh, Russ.
That's exactly what he gives you.
Russ gonna throw that out there. He injured. He hurt, but he's still gonna throw that.
And we've watched three so far in this one.
Thunder. All right, coming into the fourth. And time to step aside. We're going to pull this thing out. Y'all, if you're watching, thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Let me know what you think. Trying to help build this 2K community, add some new flavor to the mix.
The fourth quarter, just moments away now as we welcome you back.
Right, fourth quarter, here we go. Tighten up.
And a look at the five for the Pacers to start the fourth quarter.
Sponsored by Kia, K900-14.
Turner's out there with David Lee. Then there's Hill.
Hey, Kia, my sponsorship, baby. I'm waiting for my car.
Thunder shooting at 52%.
Still haven't gotten it yet.
They're clicking.
That's a great block by PG. That's getting me back to dunking on him. Yeah, I like that too much.
That doesn't go either for
PJ Ellis. For three, blew that.
Tell you what, folks.
We roll it. Get it out to Waiters. Bring it on back.
Here's Mitchell.
Great defense right there. See, I'm gonna set the pick, but I'm gonna go the opposite way. Opposite way of the pick. Gotta use it as a diversion.
As we get going in the fourth for the Thunder. Cantor's gone 3 for 4.
Great pick and slide right there. I'm just gonna play a shoulder.
Outside Hill. And two free throws.
Ooh, nice foul. Good hard foul by KD. Usually I'm going to play your offhand. So if you're right-handed, I'm going to play you to dribble with your left hand. That's just what I was taught in high school by the great Coach Johnson, Coach Rudy Johnson. That was his defensive techniques, his defensive teachings. Make them use that offhand. A lot of people don't really work on their offhands too much. Especially at the high school level, we're still developing. But as I'm finding out with this 2K community, a lot of gamers, ballers, they're not developed mentally. Play organized basketball.
Outside Durant.
No, big ups to Coach Johnson with your teachings. Your teachings are still sticking with today.
And so he draws the foul. Trip to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, I never knew that. I'd be learning life lessons with basketball. Pretty much what Coach Johnson has taught me has stuck with me throughout these years into my adulthood.
He's off on the first.
And I say without those teachings, I wouldn't be the ball player that I am today. So thank you, Coach Johnson.
So he comes up empty.
KD is killing me with these free throws, bro. You know, we had to get you in practice, man. I don't know what's going on with you today.
To the inside. That's tipped.
Oh, wait. He snagged that thing out that air.
Oh,
why?
Well, he just didn't make the catch. Didn't look the ball into his hands. He must have thought the ball was going somewhere else.
Come on. Make a great defensive play.
Hill dishes to Ellis. It's back to Hill.
Monte in front of me still. Tiring me out. I need one of those Gatorade shoes or something. Good box out. See what happens when you box out? Your position. They got to throw you out of the way. You're gonna get the foul. Pretty much 9 times out of 10. A lot of ballers on here in the 2K community, they do not box out. They just stand in there. See, that's a great cut. Let's post up, absorb the contact. See my boy Sam cut, and I'm going to give you the ball. It's not about me out here trying to win ball game.
That lead's only going to grow if they're not prepared to defend a little more.
Give him a little too much cushion.
Again, missing Hill.
It looked like he got the dead legs, so we'll live with that shot.
He should try and shoot his way out of it.
Well, they say you should.
Great pass inside. There go Big E. Look at that hang time. Look at that hang time, right? See, you can't teach that. You cannot teach that. I really like this feel right here. We might get out of this slump. We might break this 10-game losing streak right here.
And yep, couple bounces and it's
oh, Mr. Lee, stop it. We gotta close out.
Worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater.
Almost lost that ball.
Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
So there I go again. Good cut, Biz. Come inside, absorb the contact. Got a cutter, give him the ball.
Have come from very close range.
Yeah, high percentage shots are.
All right, we have 12.
In terms of the attempts, and that's just not going to get it done. They've got
great closeout. Great closeout. Go move your feet, move your feet. I'm there on the help. That's just a beautiful PG-13 shot.
Just not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
Well, Greg, I know you're a little guy, but you know what it means to box out, and it's an effort thing and a mindset deal. You got to get your
great move, but it's the layup. Got to finish. Have to finish.
Outside Hill. Let's the three fly. The shot is off. And Oklahoma City will go with it. The
dead legs. Good rebound, Big Sam.
As many as 14 points. The drive by Cantor.
That's a good shot, Earn. Ah, sorry. Come back, come back, come back.
Turner's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Outside, George.
Hold on, we got a mismatch up on Lee.
15. Tipped away.
Oh, good no call. Good no call, ref. Good no call. We rolling. We rolling. Hey, we really don't have to. Oh, all right. KD with the left on PG 13. KG with K. I said KG. KD on the left. That's awesome. I like it. I like it. I like our chances. I really like our chances. What do y'all think?
Let's look to dump the ball inside.
All right, coach. I got you. I got you, coach.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sideline.
You really don't have to force the issue.
Break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Billy Donovan said to the team. There was one thing he stressed above everything else, and that was getting the ball into the low post. That is where their points can and should be coming from in his mind. He also wants them to concentrate on working as a team at the offensive end. Passing, patience, and teamwork, those were the messages. So coach waiting until the final stages to pull a few tricks out of his sleeve. Kevin, let's see if he's made a wise decision.
All right, Doris.
And when it comes to size, it's not a one-on-one matchup that favors him.
Well, you wouldn't know it with that finish, I tell you. I mean, that took a little bit of creativity right there.
There's a screen.
Here we go. Slow it up. Let's run a little clock. Get out of here with this W.
Here's Mitchell. He's guarded
break
by
the streak.
Shoots from the baseline.
Oh, that's a rush shot. I should not have shot that.
Pacers trail by 10. Hill passes to George. And the
great block. Great block. PZ coming right back. Coming right back. Coming right back.
Not surprised to see him as hot as he is here tonight.
Thunder have gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Here's Mitchell, and he finishes it off.
Spot every day.
Well, that's
I think
why
that's going to do it.
Uncommon talent.
Yep.
What uncommon y'all think? I think that's going to do
he
it.
He makes things happen out there for sure.
Plenty of assists for you in this win tonight. Did you see something in their defense that you were able to exploit?
I don't know if I saw anything. Teammates certainly did. They all did a fantastic job of finding the open spot on the floor. All I had to do was get the ball to them. They made my life easy.
Congratulations. Terrific job. Humble, Kevin, even with a stellar effort.
Doris, thank you as always. And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. And now, the award-winning Ernie Johnson will take it from here. We'll see you next time.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present to you our Jordan player of the game, Kevin Durant. He put his team on his back and carried them as we've seen him do before, but it never gets old. A textbook example of making play after play to lead the way.
Well, the team's been struggling lately, and he's been carrying a lot of that pressure. You know, but he had a fire in his belly. He had that laser focus. He was delivering some highlights all throughout this game. Man.
This was vintage Kevin Durant we saw tonight, fellas. Just tearing it up. He's got the most diverse set of skills out there from an offensive standpoint. There isn't anything he can't do. And defensively, he can do it as well. It's almost impossible to count all the ways Kevin Durant helps his team.
And that'll do it for tonight. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and our illustrious 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. Have a good night, everybody.